We have no funding or no budget right now that takes our message outside of the state and nationally. Visit Seattle does a really good job with that, but Visit Seattle isn't necessarily the entire state's experience, now is it? So we are trying to work with the industry and the legislature to create a funding model that initially will bring between $10 to $15 million a biennium to market the state. There's some emphasis to that. The emphasis is in rural areas and tourism-dependent counties. So Chelan County, for example, is the largest generator of tourism spending per capita in Washington State.